Hi guys, good morning. Today is Thursday the 9th of February and I just uploaded a vlog this morning and a vlog last night because I felt really bad because I uploaded it really late. So you should go watch those vlogs before watching this vlog. Here are the two vlogs that I uploaded, roasting marshmallows and science, and you guys have to watch that to figure out what I mean by chicken attack. So today I have computers, Japanese, Bible study and music. So I'm really excited for Japanese because my teacher is like the most funniest teacher in the entire world. He's so cool. Really excited for Bible study because of my teacher and getting to learn about God, and we get the beanbag room, which has no desks or chairs, just has beanbags, so we get to sit on beanbags the entire 75 minutes of class, which is really good. Just watching Alicia Marie vlogs. She is one of my favorite vloggers. My other favorite vlog is Miss Remy Ashton's vlog channel, Rem Life, is really good. You should go check their channels out, it's so good. I woke up quite late. I woke up at like 7:45, and so I'm currently probably about to leave to get to school. I need to get a new school bag because, as I told you guys yesterday, my other one ripped open and I haven't gotten a new one yet. So today I'm using this, and then I have the monies in here to buy a new one, which I'm gonna do. And then I'm just gonna stuff that green bag into the school bag because it'll be much bigger. So I don't think I'll vlog at school besides maybe recess or lunch if I can. But yeah, basically whenever I vlog at school, it's usually during science class because we're allowed to use our phones during science class. We have like the awesomest teacher in the entire world. She has an American/Polish accent and it's so pretty. I'm gonna go to school now and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hi. So I finished school. Oh crap, I didn't vlog at school because my phone ran out of battery because all our chargers at home just magically decided to stop working. So I'm at the Spoon Bay. The water is like the perfect temperature. It's so pretty here. I'm gonna get some cool underwater shots. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye! See the line where the sky meets the sea. It calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island. Hey guys, so it is the next day and I have decided to continue this vlog because the other part of this vlog that was just played I think was like 4 or 5 minutes long, which I guess is a good time, but I want to make it a bit longer. So anyway, today is Friday the 10th of February, I think. I have Japanese, science, history, and PE today. And yeah, it should be a really fun day. My friend Kitty, you would have seen her in a few of the vlogs from the holidays. She just got back from her cruise yesterday. So she's finally coming to school and I'm so excited. Probably gonna vlog in science, guys. So that's probably the next clip of the vlog that you'll see me in. But yeah, I've gotta go get ready. It's nearly 8 o'clock, as you can see. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Science is like so fun. This is what we did. Salt. Water. Fire. Bunsen burner. This thing is a tripod. Mat. Salt. It's so fun. Okay, bye. Hey guys, I am back at home. My hair is a bit crazy because it is currently 41 degrees. It's like nearly 4 o'clock now and I just got home. I got changed into light clothes. I had a cold shower because I knew that I was going to be really hot. I've had a lot of food, currently watching Home and Away because I missed it last night. Anyway, so right now I'm about to have some early dinner because I have to go to youth in a few hours. So yes, with Bianca and Elodie and Ruby and stuff. And tomorrow I think I am either going to a barbecue with my family or going for a sleepover at Ruby's house with maybe Kitty coming as well, I'm not sure. I might go to the barbecue and then after the barbecue's over, I'll get picked up and taken to Ruby's house. So I might do that, I don't know. But yeah, that's what's been happening. Currently editing the vlog as well. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I am doing something. Yeah, okay. Bye. Hey guys, it is the next day. I completely forgot to end yesterday's vlog. I'm editing it right now and I forgot to end it completely, so I'm gonna end the vlog now. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, then give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, which is today for me, with a new vlog. Bye.